I'm gonna pop one.
We do need some speed boost.
Yeah, well,
I'm pushing right up there with
the
hey, talks, cost,
like, so that way it'd be faster.
Who else wants to come?
Yep.
I'm gonna, I'm gonna push monks in the ice caves. I'm gonna work with monks. I know what he does.
Okay.
And it's again,
hey, really? Front door, help me. Help me.
Big door. No, Enigma, come with me.
Yeah, push out.
Talks.
He was not even in here.
Enigma's not in the same season.
I thought he was. Oh, we need.
Fuck. We didn't get
to come with us then.
That's all good.
Just get Jesse. Jesse will go with you guys.
This is
yeah,
dude, this is their A team, this is their best fucking team. This is, oh my god, dude, we're gonna have to come together on this one. This is gonna be sweaty.
Let's do it.
Yeah. Hey, attraction. Cap.
Wait, the red team. We gotta kill the thing.
What happened?
Cap our armor. Don't we cap our armor? You push your money. I mean, the middle. Whatever the fuck you wanna call it. Get the middle.
You'll get out of the way on the right. Get out of the way.
I'm popping a fury.
Just gotta make sure we don't give them to them though. We just gotta like be creatures. We gotta crouch in the fortress and just fuck them up.
Gotcha.
It's splatterable. Boss is splatterable.
It is. Oh, it is. Do we have no hog going for it? Enemy
going loud. I don't think so.
You should only have one person cap our base. As long as we have someone in ice caves calling, no
go,
one there.
Go. I'm capping it, really.
Yeah, just like one. Yep.
There's nothing.
No monks, they're not here.
No.
Link them.
Pushing behind them.
Yo, they had a guy. Yo, the guy captain called us out. Oh,
no, the guy captain.
Dude, they all turned around. That was a good call.
See, they pushed caves.
How many? How many push caves? We need no number.
Two front caves.
We just pushed them all back.
Yeah, they're in the back. There's a guy right here.
Dude, fuck.
They have a warlock.
That's pretty weak.
Dead.
They're blocking
front
out the right
door. Yeah,
the front door.
Yeah, go around.
Dude, the boss is still up, dude. Like, I'll get this hog and splatter it.
Yo, that kid's lagging everywhere.
I didn't know the boss was on the bottom.
He's by the boss.
Guys, they flank.
Oh, Yeah, they're in fortress. There's a guy on the right there.
I got him.
Oh, there's another one. Roy, if you're right, get him. Hey.
One.
Yo, our boss is gonna be up to the
top. Yeah, I'm gonna go. Yeah, I'm splattered.
I'm gonna hold
weak.
You.
Any hope?
It's one.
It's like four or five and four.
We got it, dude. That's, we got the boss. That was huge.
Just coming forth,
yeah,
coming forth.
Hard.
Let me get credit for this.
Three and
bottom right.
We got it.
Bottom four.
There we go.
I got naded. I'll get a ghost.
Oh, bottom four. I'm ghosting too.
Bottom
yep. They're spawning speed boost in there.
I got one.
Let's go. We're good.
We just flood them with ghosts. That's how you win, dude.
There's two ghosts. There's two ghosts in fortress right now.
I'm pulling out a ghost right now. I'm spawning a ghost.
I have a
there's two back in the fortress.
I'm coming.
I need
help. One's
very low.
There's four in here.
They got four in.
Dude, there's four ghosts in here.
All right, hold on. We're coming. We're coming with ghosts. We're coming with ghosts.
I'm coming on ghosts right now.
I got a ghost
right
now.
Holy crap, there's so many fucking ghosts.
Just keep them coming. I'm in here. I'm trying to hold it down.
As best
I can. Yeah, dude, we are good. We are. Yo, the next person that is level 3 get a plasma pistol. Believe me. So, Radiant, are you level 3? Are you up level 3?
I'm spawning.
I'm level 4 right now.
Okay, what's
the plasma pistol? Dude,
they got like 5 ghosts in here. We need plasma pistols in there, dude, if we can.
Plasma pistols, yeah, plasma pistols.
Oh, shit.
I just spawned right now. I'm coming. Shield
recharge. Nice, Jesse. Okay. So many, dude. Holy shit, dude. This is not good. Dude, I need to kill those ghosts. Okay, I'm pushing in. Here we go. This is the last push in here.
Let's go.
Push, don't let him cap it. Push in.
Our side with ghosts.
Oh, I got 40.
Ghost is weak.
I mean, I'm still in here, dude. I'm trying my best. I'm trying my absolute fucking best. I'm literally still in here. Okay, that was tried.
Push in, guys.
We
gotta push up right now.
Okay.
I have a new combo.
Yeah, I got one too.
All right, we gotta start killing these ghosts.
This team sucks at boss killing though, so we gotta get bosses.
I knew.
Oh, we gotta still try to.
I'm gonna go with you here.
This shit.
Just help me get our 25. Help me get our 25, please. I will have a whiplash if I can get our 25.
Shooting
come
it.
On, please. Yeah, we just gotta get this. Okay, where are we going? Now we.
On top.
A lot of us are level 4, right?
I'm spawning a ghost. Yeah.
I'm almost level 4. I need one.
Yo, but they have a ghost in our ice cave.
This game, we're gonna take it different. Fuck the fortress.
There's a new combo max right there, Murph. There's a new combo max right there. Right next to you.
I say we get back up. I say we get all these whiplashes and get back up, man.
Let's go, let's go.
I can't believe I'm finding those whiplashes, man.
Coming to our escapes.
A shitload of ghosts, though, yep.
Yeah. Wasp up on top of poison.
Here you go. They ghost another one, right? They're running.
He's rid of both.
I have another ghost on fire.
Another whiplash, nasty streak.
I hit that. Hey, ghost come behind you guys.
There you go.
There's two last
ones. Dude, like, we're fine. We are actually completely fine this game if we get boss kills. We need some. We need all the boss slayers to set. Like, this is. We got it, bosses. That's how we'll win.
You guys.
This is not like the Heaven game at all. These guys suck.
Push through ice caves hard for the back cap.
Yep.
Yeah, that's what we're doing.
We have a shitload here.
Six guys back here.
I got camel whip right now. I'm pushing west. I'm a hog.
Just pushing out. Yeah, I mean, I dropped three shots on my body in the ice caves, but, like, yeah.
There's like 2 1 shots in front of our fortress.
Anyone have a banshee? Anyone have a banshee? Anyone have a wasp? Anyone for this?
They're on this. No. They're set up on this.
Well, that's how we got it. We do have to get this 100. Okay, that's good. That's great.
Yo,
actually.
Whiplashes, kill the wasps.
Yo, we got backup. Come on, guys.
Gotta shoot their shields down.
Wasp is one hit. Wasp is one hit. He's very low.
Capping west. Capping west.
Right one.
That's great, actually. That's great.
Oh, he got a whiplash. On top, back up. Watch out.
A ghost.
I knew comboed one wall.
They have a hog at the boss.
They have a hog at the boss.
I killed.
Did you guys listen to Kosh's call?
I
like
comboed it. No,
they have a hog hitting it at the boss.
Well, it's too late. It's too late.
They lost a player.
Take advantage of them losing a player. Take advantage of it.
All right, here we go.
Get in fortress.
I'm going in.
Yeah, just go in now. Yo,
now,
go.
Now this time we have someone back. We gotta have that back spawn blocked, you know. We have to have that.
They have a raid.
They're already back there.
They're going bottom. This guy going bottom.
Right, man.
I got raped.
I'm in the back blocking it.
Tell me shoot the raid, dude.
The last
the raid is dead. Two more in here.
Just gonna whip us again.
OV.
One more.
Last guy on me. Bottom.
I have his whiplash, it's a full whiplash. Dude,
got him.
You guys, we're taking it, we're taking it.
Dude, how did I miss? Nice.
There's a whip on my axe. There's a kid at our base. Mind you.
They have a camo in.
I got him. Camo's dead.
We're capping. No. Okay, and Kosh is walking back spawn.
Yeah.
They one more in here.
Front door, big door, big door.
I hear you here. I'm with the hog.
Got two.
Nice.
They're pushing in, yo. They're
these kids
in.
Are flying.
Where? One. Where is he? Where is he?
I found
the camo.
You gotta be camo somewhere.
Okay, camo bottom.
Dude.
I'm monk.
Big door. Look at big door.
Your big door, yeah.
They just killed us all.
That's sick. Dude, I'm
two camo on me, guys.
Okay, that was great sling.
Oh my, I have an overkill.
Keep going.
Outside fortress. These kids are just giving us.
Wait. Good shit. We're good.
One left. Where is he?
He's on top.
Dead. We're capping.
Two OVs still next to the door.
Big door.
Help me. He's there. I got him. Where are they? Where are the three?
Alright,
there's a vehicle somewhere.
Shitload OV. Down below.
Top.
Spawn OS's, yo, spawn OS's. I'm spawning OS right now, I'm coming.
We can't lose that progress. We can't lose that progress.
Blocking it.
There's seven.
I got you,
here.
Jesse.
I killed one.
I'm being a nerd. I'm getting a temple wraith.
Same.
Rex station, guys.
I'm getting a horde.
Dude, I will have a
temple
wraith.
Yo, we're holding it down with ultra ghost in here. Keep going.
Just stay in there. Stay alive. Just stay a fucking alive. Just stay alive in there.
Yeah, stay alive.
The whiplash right here.
Anyone have enough for a banshee? Spawn Banshee.
I'm in a Banshee.
Yeah,
there's three right. Guys in here. Yo.
Well, I guess a Banshee's smart, but a Hannibal Manus is gonna be even smarter if anyone get that.
Yo, they're all down here. Bomb door.
I got a temple wraith in here. Here, I'm in here with a temple wraith.
AC down here, AC.
Can you help me up here?
Top floor, top floor.
They're in the wreck station, but the wreck station.
Where's this last guy?
And another warlock coming out.
There's a vehicle. I don't know where. Alright, we're capping, we're capping.
We're capping,
nice, we have air support, heavy.
Two, where? Top, front.
Where is he?
I don't know where. I don't know.
He's in the back, there are people. Top floor,
top floor. Vehicle.
Got it. Nice, good shit.
Yo, how do we get ice caves control? Now we get ice caves control, we win. We get ice caves, we win.
There's a guy.
So, we start pushing into ice caves. Like, that's what we gotta fucking do.
Yeah, I
just killed the whiplash. Just
keep slaying.
Oh yeah, I'm slaying the step, right? That's what I'm trying to do.
Back up, Jesse.
Yeah, Jesse, stall it. I'm coming to help.
I'm coming back. There's a fork.
Just one.
Oh, yeah. I just fucking killed myself.
I got him.
No, he got him. We're good.
Yeah, we gotta kill 25.
Yeah, Banshee's out now. That was such a clutch temple right there.
You can't splatter this.
That was like the...
Yeah, you
can. So,
yeah, they got a Banshee.
If
you guys want to know how to kill this 12-minute, we get one Hannibal Menace and two temple race in there. Like...
Dude, they got a camo.
So we gotta fucking do it.
Watch out. He has, AC, you see him? He has camo. He has camo. Watch out.
Yeah, nice. Dude, yeah. It just put me in assassin. That's so annoying.
Fuck you.
That's right, man. Come on.
Yo, this melt is 25 right here.
I got another Banshee.
25s matter.
On the tree, do you have any game behind you?
They got a...
Yeah, 25s matter, we gotta kill it.
Camo George's chain gun in front of Big Dog.
Yo, he's trying to splatter
it. Shot the 25, shoot the 25.
Left up here.
Nice.
Yeah,
Yo, monks, can you get a temple race with me or Saintsy? Saintsy or monks?
I can't.
Two nice caves?
I still need two more.
Hey, what?
A temple wraith with me. I'm getting a Hannibal Manus and going ice caves.
Get one now. I'll get one in a second.
I have a Hannibal Manus already going. Like, we all gotta get set up. Okay, it looks good actually. I see Detroit and everyone in there. That looks good.
Dude, we're on their side.
Okay, that's good. If Saintsy has the temple wraith, then we'll kill it. We'll get it if Saintsy gets it or something. We'll be good.
They have whips all over their base.
Okay, I see the chain gun. He's still outside of our base.
He's not dead. I don't think.
Maybe I killed the chain gun, yeah.
Can anyone watch the back half?
I'm about to spawn there right now.
Why is there no 12 minute?
The back half is fine. Right now, I just spawned there.
You good?
I don't know why there's no 12 minute, but okay.
There's an answer right
there. There it is. Now it's coming up. Now it's.
Alright, I got it.
Answer where?
I'll try to spawn camo with it, because I have a whiplash.
Yo, on my Xbox.
Yeah, so I had an endgame, there's three on their third level. Just be careful.
I gotta stay alive so we can get this boss, this 100. Yeah. Whole game's ice cave, that's what I'm trying to say.
Yo, he has the blaze whiplash at our fortress, he's playing ice cave, first time.
Dude, I need help, dude.
He has camo. He has camo.
We just fucking need this temple right here, man. We just need this.
Getting back with this, we
lost our positioning, but
I'm bringing out another tank. I don't need a temple wraith anymore.
Okay, that's fine. That's fine. I didn't. Yeah. The only reason why I like the temples, you get here quick. They are. Yeah, I'm gonna tell everyone now. They are gonna have a chance to steal this. So
I'm gonna push out.
I'm gonna try to help too.
I need to see how close
Let's try to do
something.
I'm here.
We're to our right. To our right, Santa.
I'll get you guys.
There's hella shit back there.
Dude, Monks and I are good. Like, we're gonna get control of the map. Oh shit, they had a tank there.
Those guys got shit on that.
Keep going. Focus.
Dude, I'm pushing out. I'm sorry.
Okay, I will
there's
too.
There's
endgames
all over their ice caves. There's lasers all over their ice caves.
This laser only has a
shit. Shit. Did you kill him?
Back up.
Yeah, I got
it. Jesse got him.
I got him.
There are boxes.
On your right. I use advanced sensors on these. They're boxes. I think they have a camo up there on their fucking like.
Nice, nice. Now I'm pushing in. I'm pushing in.
Give me a second.
Camo whip. Camo whip.
It's
this end.
Oh,
I have camo means.
Oh, shit.
This is an anti my axe in front of fortress.
Bro, I got the fucking crypt collab on top of their base. I don't know what the fuck they're doing.
I'm on top of their base. Right now.
Yo, I'm killing 25 with my handle blindness.
Yo, on top of their base, they got a.
Oh, shit. There's like
three of them.
Yo guys, they did a camel whip like in tunnel somewhere.
I'll spawn in the back half.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, it's good. Okay, yo, nasty straight. We need to kill nasty straight. He has camel whip and he got behind me.
Yeah, I don't know where the fuck he went. I thought he was gonna come inside fortress, but he's
still
he's probably
trying to go for back half or some shit, but Jesse just checked this, so we should figure it out.
Yeah, he's there, dude. No, he's there.
Yeah, okay.
He's so stupid.
Where's he at?
He's at our, like where our boss spawns, where 25 spawns right outside. Like he's such an idiot, he shot my tank.
Where's the next one spawning?
Our fortress door.
The fort?
He was going to in there. Not sure he went in there. He was around our dock area.
The 25 is just gonna be spawning, we need these gold.
This guy's a warrior.
I'll start melting them.
Merc, where was that?
That kid had camo, I think, dude. I don't know. He has whiplash.
Yeah, tank left door. Tank left door.
I'm a banshee. I'm a banshee ultra.
He's
trying to kill me.
Back half. He's just dabbing.
Hey, camo.
Okay,
man.
No, he's at back half now, Jesse. Jesse, he's at ease.
Alright.
Nice. That camo's still alive.
I got him.
Their two hunters are still alive.
On the roof.
Does he have camo?
Yeah, he does.
Yo, there's two over here. Ultra. Yeah, there's two here.
On top
tell
of
me when we start attacking hunters. Tell me when we should, like.
Alright, they got it.
I got you, ancient. I got you.
Yeah, I got him.
Please. Tank on that
floor. Yo, guys, I need some help at back cap.
Jesse's the guy right there.
Spawning there. Yeah, I didn't know.
Yeah,
I see him. I killed nasty. Yo. Oh, they got back out.
We were so close.
Let's kill their hunters then. Let's kill their hunters. Whoever's here, dude. Like, we should kill them.
We've known that they've been there for like.
Yeah, I know. I know. We. That's too far away, man.
Dude, they're.
Hey, this arc light and fucking whiplash in West Army Murph right next to you. On my axe right there.
I don't see it, dude. I don't see it.
It might be up top.
I'm gonna help you.
On the ledge.
So how many are pushing west?
I got the arc light.
I don't know where the whiplash is at, but... I grabbed it.
They're pushing their armory.
Gosh, how many are there? I'm bringing my camo on, sir. How many are there?
I don't know, a couple. We got... casters inside.
That guy.
Shit, guys.
They got a tank coming out left side of their core. I'm fucking dead.
Hey, Brian, on my X, you ban. Hero's X.
Yeah, that's fucking
right there. I just Top barely fucking spawned it too.
I don't see your X.
He killed himself, he killed himself.
Hero. Whatever, never mind. It's cool. I'm going for it. It's by the boxes.
Holy shit, so many of them spawned there. Shoot my body, bitch. Shoot my fucking body, bitch! Like I never get my kids shoot when they lose this badly. Like I don't get it.
Oh my!
I got you.
Serious? Yeah.
There's tanks and fortress. Oh. Tanks and fortress.
There's an arc light.
Yeah, I got him.
Yeah, they're gonna shoot my body with an answer too. After oh,
never mind. We're good.
Yeah.
Way to take back fortress, that was fucking dope.
That was.
Yep, dude, I spawned a fucking.
Hopefully, these kids play us in a series, dude.
Yeah, that'll be nice one.
The Primatic came over here.
Dude, come on.
It's where you belong, dude.
Revolution.
Belong with me.
Isn't that the heaven kid?
Yeah.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, well, I traded with him.
What, Revolution? What the?
Jesse, in front of
yeah.
me.
Yeah. I think Revolution. Guys
put that.
That one kid lagged out.
I got him.
No, a guy lagged out.
Dude, you guys gotta pick one up. Someone else up. I'm fucking teleporting. I don't know why it's doing this weekend.
Who's that?
I wasn't lagging at all before. Yeah, man, I'm teleporting everywhere. Oh. Like, I spawned a wreck at one point. It took my energy and I didn't even get it to.
Jeez. Yeah, I seen that. You were glitching around.
Yeah, dude, like, that was terrible.
It's terrible.
That's gonna make you guys some teleporting in a sweaty game.
Maniac.